Hey everybody, MindBandit here, back again, my Real Miners Don't Sleep 2 world. And I collected a bit of resources, got some stuff together, got some more stuff in here. And it's time to go about going somewhere now. And, like I said last time, I want to go over to the snowy mountain. I don't know if it's daytime. Oh, it's about to be nighttime. Alright, maybe I can get some levels. So, I got a bunch of mushroom soup on me for food, which should be fine. I mean, mushroom soup is a pretty good source of food, and I mean, I got bowls, so it's not like I'm going to run out. Ooh, is that... Yep, that was some iron. Alright. I'm just trying to even out my number of mushrooms here so that I have the same amount of each one. Alright, there we go. And now I go grab this iron quickly, hopefully, before stuff starts spawning and a creeper jumps on my head and blows me up. And... Yeah, alright, so I'm going to need more coal. Good thing there's a bunch of it around. Oh, no, you know what? I got 29 pieces. That should be enough. Should be. I'm not going to say it is, but it should be. Let me grab this iron. Alright. So, anybody who watches my series, or any of my series, I should say, knows that me and Mr. Bovey die quite a bit. And, as I explained in my last video, and as you'll probably know by the time this video even makes it on YouTube, we have also updated the Adventure Time server to 1.9.5. So, that's gonna be pretty cool, I think. I think it'll be awesome. I mean, it already is so far. We did some fun stuff. Did some fun stuff today. Oh, hello. That is what I like to see. I need one of these real quick. So I can do this. There we go. Hey, you're not supposed to freeze right away. Alright. That makes that block an infinite spring. Okay. Wow, that froze, huh? Huh. Alright, well then. It dropped me off right here, huh? Oh no. Well, that was almost dangerous. Alright, so. Torches. Mushroom soup. Yeah, I know I only had one food left. I just used a mushroom soup, but I'm pretty sure even if you eat more than you need, it still counts what you ate. So, I should be okay. Oh. Scroll wheel is not playing nice tonight. It's, kind of going crazy here. Wasn't really doing that earlier. I wonder what happened. Well, this is a little tiny ravine. At least there's a good amount of iron, it looks like. I don't know if I'm going to grab any of this coal. I mean, I'm obviously going to need some eventually, but right now, I think I'm good. And, see, I've been debating the not sleeping thing, and I was going to say, you know, screw it, maybe I'll just sleep in, you know, pre-made places, like NPC villages and stuff. But I already found one, and I don't really want to sleep. That's kind of the whole point of this series, is not sleeping. So, I'm not going to. And why break with my why break with the reason I started this series, you know? No reason. It's called Real Miners Don't Sleep for a reason. Huh. That's just strange. That didn't work at all. Neither did that. Alright. I guess I'm not going to be able to do that anymore, huh? There we go. That works. It's exactly what I was trying to do. Oh, wow, that's it? 2 pieces? I did all that for 2 pieces? No, can't be. Wow, I did all that for 2 pieces. Huh, interesting. I'm sure somebody out there was laughing at me. Yes, I think the internet is full of mean people. if you didn't know, because if you don't think that, then you don't must not know, you know, you must not really use the internet, because if you don't know, the internet is indeed full of mean people. So, mean people, assholes, douchebags, whatever you want to call them. Which way is it going? Alright, so it rose that way, so I'm going this away. And hopefully avoiding that skeleton. Though I'm only level 1 and I would like to get another level. Well, truthfully, I'd like to get like 20 or 30 more levels and then get an enchantment table and an amazing diamond sword or pick or armor or something, but that won't be happening for quite a while. I was hoping that ravine would have been a little better than it was, but, you know, don't always get what you want. As that song goes. And although I did start singing earlier when we were recording Adventure Time, I'm not going to sing for you guys now. Sorry if you want to hear it, but I'm not doing it. Not doing it. These zombies are just... They don't even do nothing to me now. I used to be scared of zombies. You know, I guess it was because I played a lot of multiplayer. And zombies are crazy on multiplayer and can hit you from, like, there. Like, this guy would already be killing me. So, I don't really know. Oh, you know what I do want to look at, though? The new achievements. He's going to go boom on my head, isn't he? He's trying to. Okay. I want to look at the achievements real quick, because I know there's new ones. I've never made a cake. I've never rode a pig off a cliff. I still want that one. What else? What's this? On a rail. Oh, haven't done that. Haven't caught and cooked a fish, really. Ooh, I've got to get some diamonds and make an enchanting table. Overkill. I wonder what that one is. We need to go deeper. Requires diamonds. I guess you don't get to find out what any of these are until you get the diamond one, huh? I mean, I'm sure I could look it up, but I'm not about that. I want to get them all on my own. Ooh, a spider eye. I still don't know what those are necessarily used for, but ooh, a spider eye is basically all I'm getting at here. I got some loot. Loot is the name of the game. Ooh, it's I almost said raining, but it's snowing. Not raining. So, a little bit of a difference. What is up with this? This tree is just protecting this little bit of land from the snowfall. No longer. I'm gonna go grab those reeds. You guys know me, I like making maps. So, man, this snow is kind of annoying. It's hard to see through. Alright, got him. Oh, God. I'm dead. So very dead. Yep, see, told you. I'm going down. Oh man, how am I escaping right now? I don't know how I'm doing it, but it's awesome. I'm getting out of here. Wish it was daytime. It'd be a lot easier to get around during the day. Oh good, a creeper. Oh good, a couple of creepers. Hooray! Alright, I feel like I might be safely far enough. Oh, hey, all those creepers right there. Maybe I'm not safe. This snow is so dense, I can't even see where I'm going. This is ridiculous. Oh gosh. Alright, what's in here? Oh, no. A whole lot of nothing, it looks like, so. I think back this way is my spawn. Which is kind of where I'm going. Now that I got some reeds, I really want to make a map. Although I just thought about the fact that I can't make a map yet. Because I don't have a compass. I need some redstone. Why did my... Oh, my health stopped coming back? Because I ran out of food bar thing. No, this one. There we go. It's so dangerous to just do that out in the middle of anywhere. Alright, let's go kill this zombie before he starts burning up. Oh, hello. I just jumped, like, clear past him because of the ice. Oh, come on. I know I can do better than that. I can get more than level 3. Oh, hey, some free experience. Yeah, die from fall damage after I knocked you back, I guess. Okay, interesting. See, now this tree doesn't even have snow on top of it. What's up with that? Is my spawn back this way, or am I just kind of going the wrong way? You know, because this is the... Yeah, it has to be back this way. That must be the mountain. And yes, I know, I said, oh, well, I can't do it because I don't have any redstone. But I can still go back and drop them off. Or grow more, or whatever I decide to do when I get there. Ooh, what's this? I'm gonna go down there. It's probably what I'm gonna decide to do. I'm just telling you now, I'm probably gonna be going in there. Why do I have a torch right here? I don't know why I randomly placed a torch while I was running. Stranger things have happened, though. So where's my... There it is. I was about to ask where my hut was, but obviously you guys can't really tell me. I mean, you could, but it'd be a little late. I'd probably have found it by then. So, yeah. Alright, drop that off, those off, that, that. Let's refill these bowls of soup. Oh, wait, why do I never stack those? I don't understand why I never stack those up. Okay. Put the rest of that away. Yeah, let's cook up this iron while I'm here. That'll be nice. I can put this away, too. Do I have any more cobblestone? Yeah, just give me all my cobble. Just give me all of it. Huh. What now? What now? Well, you know, for now, I'm gonna sit here. No, you know what? I'm not just gonna sit here and let this iron cook. I have enough iron on me. I keep thinking I'm gonna do one thing, and then I decide to do something different. So, pardon me if I seem a little out of it right now. Iron pick is what I wanted. And, oh, I need more torches. I guess I'll just use these two sticks. I didn't really even need to use the workbench. But it's okay. I did, so. No, see, somebody should comment, because I don't really feel like looking on the wiki. And tell me how to collect lily pads, because I don't know why, but I want to collect them. I feel like they should be used for something, like a potion or something. I don't know what, though. Alright, so I've already been in here, apparently. Ooh, haven't been there. Oh, well, it doesn't lead anywhere. No wonder I didn't go in here. Ooh, hello. That leads somewhere. Should have made another stone pick while I was there, huh? Yeah, I don't want nothing sneaking up on me, so I'm gonna check the high road first. Like, all these zombies. Oh, gosh, no. My sword is almost broken. Oh, now my sword is broken. Hooray. Okay, well, I think this is the first time I've ever killed a zombie by punching him. Alright. Boom. You know what? Screw that. Let's do this. There we go. Eh, screw it. I'll take it back. Can always use a workbench. No need to waste 4 pieces of wood. Or 1 piece of wood, I guess. It'd be 4 planks, so let me get some food while I'm looking at it. I hear more zombies. Am I about to see them, though, is my question. Just walk past a bunch of iron I will probably collect on my way out of this cave. Which is going to be an annoying trip, is it not? I think it will be, especially if I gotta pass by a bunch of water like this. Alright. Zombie down. Water taken care of. Alright, well that was kind of a lame dead end. What I mean, I guess dead ends normally are, huh? Grabbing some more iron. Alright, I like the small pockets of iron. They you can mine them out pretty quick, and they stack up pretty fast. I mean, heck, I came into this cave for a second, and I already got, you know, like 10, 12 pieces of iron. So, it's worth it. Do wish this cave went down a bit further, though, and I think it does. I'm just not completely sure where. Alright, maybe I'll grab some more coal here in a second. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna grab more coal right now. Not all of it. I'm just gonna grab a couple pieces. Because I needed to make some torches, so. There we go. I don't like that, because stuff can jump on top of me from up there. So, I might just have to close that one off. I don't even know if anything can still get in here, but I'm gonna say no. So, I think I just heard a chicken lay an egg. Heard the weird bloop sound, so I'm gonna guess it was a chicken laying an egg. Where is this coming from? Oh, this is a lake. No wonder there's a sheep down here. Alright. Iron. What else? Oh, really? Come on, tell me this cave goes lower. That's what I was looking for. Even though it leads nowhere. Alright, I'm gonna grab all the iron on the way out. Maybe grab some more coal. I don't know. I think I need to put up another torch, though. Screw it. I'll grab a few pieces. I literally meant a few, huh? Man, I said a few. I meant to grab, a couple more than two, but I don't feel like standing there and mining up a bunch of coal. I'll mine up iron. Well, that's because I need armor. Coal? I don't really need coal. Not as much as I need iron. So. Alright, back this way. Whoa, hello. Where did this lava come from? Alright, let's go this way, guys. Dark hallways first, like always. Run straight to your doom, and then figure out what's going on. It always seems to work for me. And by work, I mean get me killed, but, it does something that's not just me running around in circles sometimes. Sometimes I do just run around in circles like that. I ran around a big circle. Except for, it ended up being a dead-end circle. So that's kind of weird. Maybe it's like a U, I guess? Yeah, kind of. Okay, some iron. Yes, I'm probably going to do this a lot tonight. You're going to hear, ooh, hey, some iron. Probably quite a few times. I might just give you guys an unedited, raw episode. But I don't know. It depends on how I feel after editing all that adventure time we recorded. And if I die. Is if I go a whole session without a death, I'm not editing out a second of it. You guys are going to see every little bit, even if it's kind of boring at times. If I don't die, I'm going to brag about it, because you guys know me. All I do is die. You know, there's that rap song, all I do is win, not me, all I do is die. At least in Minecraft. I mean, obviously. I don't really play many other games, though, as I'm sure some of you have figured out by now, but in a couple days I will, because in a couple days, my life belongs to The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. And see, Mr. Bovey made a joke earlier. He said, oh, when's that game coming out? It's going to make you never play Minecraft ever again. And he was wrong. I'm still going to play Minecraft. Sometimes. Just probably not as much as I do now. Although, I'm sure you guys have noticed, I took a few days of a break. So. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get away from that skeleton. And run straight to another one. Okay, one of them finally got me, huh? Gotcha. Alrighty. So, how dangerous is this right now? I mean, I'm assuming it's pretty dangerous. Mainly because it's just dark everywhere. But it might not actually be that bad. Might not. I don't know. Sometimes I overestimate, sometimes I underestimate. Like earlier when, well, not earlier, but I guess it would be yesterday. I don't know when you guys are going to see it, but like when the zombie pushed me into the zombie and the skeleton that we're trying to fight, and I got brutally murdered. You know, that was not a good choice on my part. Shouldn't have ramboed on into that cave. But I did, and I died, so what can you do? He's gonna go kablooey, isn't he? No? Okay, good. Fine by me. Oh, hello. I was getting chased by a zombie? Why didn't anybody tell me? I mean, come on. Faithful viewers, you're supposed to tell me when there's a zombie chasing me. I mean, obviously you guys knew. I mean, you always know. You're always like, oh, should have watched out for that zombie. No, I mean, nobody ever really said that, but yeah, I can pretend you did. Oh, hey. You know, up until just now, I thought you had to mine Lupus with an iron pick. Apparently, I've been wasting my iron pick. Only thing you gotta use that thing for is to get diamond. Stone pick is the new iron pick, bitches. Ooh, hello. This looks like it could be good. Just heard a skeleton, and I don't know where... Oh, wrong button. Just heard a skeleton, don't know where he was. Don't like it. Alright, I don't know how much iron I have right now. But getting more... This is something I want to do. I have almost enough for a set of armor waiting for me back at my spawn. But I'm kind of scared that I'm never going to find my way back there now. Although, if I find any redstone at all, I can make my way back there. With use of a compass. Oh, hello. Heard ya. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello, where'd you go? Where did you come from? Oh, you jumped from above me. Way to go. That's how the pros do it. Alright, now. Now I need to get some coal. Whoa, 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 I don't like all that. Mondo skeleton party. It seems like there was a bunch of them. Whoa, hello. I don't like when I get brutally shot by a skeleton I can't even see. And see, I know I was talking about getting redstone and diamond and stuff like that that's down lower, but there's darkness, and I don't want to get ambushed. So, I'm going to cover all my bases this time. Yeah, see? He would have ambushed me. You see, yeah, and Good Boulder Fist. If you watch me, you should definitely watch him. I mean, no lie, he's the guy who inspired me to do LPs. And Good, if you're watching this, just know, you inspired me to do LPs. You alone, sir. Though I will say, I do enjoy other people on the Minecraft server as well. Though funny enough, I only seem to watch LPs of Minecraft. And only really from people on the Minecraft server, so maybe I'm jaded, or whatever the word would be. I don't know what the right word would be. I'm not really good with words, if you guys haven't figured that one out yet. Alright, so, yeah, there we go. I remembered I had an extra little random pile of torches, so I was like, let me consolidate. Oh, hey, when was I down there? I don't know. Whoa. Three of them? Are they fighting each other? Sounds like they are. Hey, that was easy. Thanks, guys, for helping me out with that. You know, just murdering each other and stuff. Very nice of you. Oh, hello. Hide from him. See, this is why I need a bow. Because when things like this happen, I just hide in a corner like a sissy. If I had a bow, I would go in. Bows a-blazing. I was going to say guns, but I don't really have a gun, so. Maybe I should say arrows a-blazing? Although, I don't know. It'd be cool if you could set your arrows on fire. Although, I guess if you shoot them through lava, you probably do, huh? Somebody should tell me that, too. So there you go. This is the two things I want to know this week. I want to know how I collect lily pads, and if you can light arrows on fire at all. Because I know there's a potion for some kind of fiery stuff. Like, light mobs on fire when you hit them or something. I don't know. I was looking at the wiki. It's on the internet, so you never know if it's right. But, there's a couple things that were interesting. And, you know, I got some questions, like always. Always got questions. Although nobody seems to comment and answer any of my questions. I don't know if you guys don't think I'm serious whenever I'm asking stuff. But if I'm just walking around and I ask a question, chances are I really do want to know the answer. So, if I ever ask a question, even if it seems, you know, something stupid that you consider common sense, if I ask a question about it, feel free to answer it. I'll tell you if it's not a real question. Don't worry. Also, you guys should pester Mr. Bovey. Pester him. Pester him on YouTube. He is Mr. Bovey 2423, I'm pretty sure. Or Bovey 2423. Look at my subs. He's in there. Pester him on Twitter. His Twitter is at TheBovey. He's always in the description of our MB squared LPs. Pester him a lot, and tell him that he needs to beg the gods of karma and get a new computer so he can record. Because I am tired of running around with that man and never getting to see his point of view. He gets to watch every one of my episodes. I get nothing. Nothing. Short end of the stick right here, buddy. I gotta render, edit. What does he gotta do? He just gets to play games. Short end of the stick is what I got. So there you go. Please, subs, or anybody who's randomly watching this video, go bother Mr. Bovey. Do it for me. Do it for your unborn children. And if you have children, do it for your children. Because they might like watching his point of view. I know I would. And I'm not even a child. I don't really know what I'm talking about tonight, though. I've been doing this all day, so. If I sound a little loopy, I probably am. Though, you know, maybe I should start. Maybe when I restart the Good map, I'll play it like he recommends on his sign. And, take a shot every death. Although, I'd have to be very careful if I did that, because I die quite a bit, especially on that map. And I would probably end up with alcohol poisoning. So I would only be able to play for, you know, five, to 8 deaths a night before I would have to quit. And that could be like 10 minutes some nights. So, I don't know. Man, there's a good pocket of iron right here, huh? I still can't believe I haven't died yet tonight. Logged in, I was level 1, now I'm level 5? I feel awesome. See, now this is where I came from. Because I got shot by a skeleton who kamikazed off that thing. Oh no. Okay, I'm good. Alright, now this is where the zombie followed me from. This is where the zombie was following me. And there's some darkness. There's some darkness. Here's some iron. Let me get the iron before I go deal with the darkness. I don't like water. I don't like water at all. Yeah, see, it looks like it continues over there, so I'm gonna build me a little quasi-bridge and... Nope, never mind. Maybe I'll just go up here to light it up, make sure nothing spawns and runs in on me whenever I'm doing stuff in this cave here. No, wait a second. Wait just a second. I've already been down there. Oh, yes I have. Okay. My mistake. Oh my god, I have over a stack of iron? That is amazing. Is that swamp water? Yes it is, and it's turning into regular water, which means I'm on the edge of my swamp. Which is good to know. Yeah, I know I have a shovel. Shush, one piece of dirt. Shovels are for when you gotta, you know, take out a pile of dirt. Shovels ain't for one piece of dirt. That's what torches are for. That's why Notch put them in the game. They're not really for light. They're for breaking dirt blocks. Just for all those who didn't know before now. Now you know. See, I said that to Mr. Bovey once, and he did not know what I was talking about. And he's not even that much younger than me. I didn't know what to think. And what am I doing this for? I don't even know. I guess I'll make a stone pick. And then torches. So that works. Alright. Oh, wait. While I still have this here, let me refill these bowls of soup. There we go. Always nice to be prepared, which I'm normally not, so it's good that I am this time. Ooh, that does not look like something I want to deal with right now, because anything could come jumping down that gravel at any moment and try to murder me. And like I said a couple seconds ago, maybe it was minutes, I don't know, I'm a bad judge of time, by the way, I haven't died yet. And I would like to keep it that way. Well, I've died in the series quite a few times. I haven't died yet tonight. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I just made a stone pick for this exact reason. That's not good. Yeah, that I don't like. Yeah, I don't like that. So I'm gonna kind of avoid it for now and try and find a different way to get down there, because that is down, which is kind of where I'm trying to go, but I know there's other ways to get there. Like right past that creeper. Hooray! Alright. So I got past the creeper. That wasn't hard. And I stopped the water. Which will... Oh, really? More? Ugh, oh, I hate water in this game. Alright, so... Well, I'm pretty sure I got more than enough iron. I mean, I came out here to get some iron. And I got almost 2 stacks now, so I'm pretty good on iron. But that doesn't mean I'm going to stop collecting it. I mean, why would I do that? It's iron. Why would I ever stop collecting it? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. All right. That looks like it's just one square of water. Yes, it is. Oh, never mind. No, it's not. Now it's done. Or at least I thought it would be. Oh, okay. There's more over here. Oh, maybe I am gonna have to go down that way. I did not want to go by that gravel, huh? I guess I am. Alright, well, here we go. Down by the gravel we go. Oh, well, let's be careful. Okay, it's mighty dark down here. Oh, lava down there, huh? Alright, I'm gonna go this way first. Can't really see much in way of if there's anything in here. But... Oh, there's some kind of spawner. Oh, great. My favorite kind of spawner. Not really. It is the only really useful spawner now, though. It's the only one that is quite useful because I can turn it into an arrow farm. So... I don't really know where I'm at, though. So I think I might... Oh, God. I almost fell out of my chair there, everybody. Alright, so like I was saying... Oh, yes! Redstone! Don't even gotta go down to diamond level. Okay, get rid of that. Oh, hello. This is a strange predicament. Yeah, get rid of that. And... There we go. Oh, excuse me. I don't know if you guys just heard me burp. It was kind of disgusting. Oops. Did I pick up anything I didn't want? Maybe. It's okay. I can throw it out now. Alright, so back the other way. That was a good find. I'm kind of glad I found that now. Because even if I don't know where it is, I can come back and find it again. You know what? Maybe I should leave myself some kind of, hey, it's right here marker. Let me just do one of these then. You know what? I'm just going to do one of these. Kind of messed up already, but it's okay. Meant to leave a block there. Alright, now this is going to take a second. Kind of digging a staircase here. As I'm sure, like, everybody has figured out by now. If not, then sorry, but... Maybe you should, No, I'm not going to say anything mean. If you didn't know I was building a staircase, then you're just a bit slow. This is all I'm going to say. I'm probably going to end up hitting water, which is going to be weird. Oh, iron. That's cool. This is probably kind of dark, but I don't think anything can spawn right here, so I should be okay. You see, I hear water. I bet you it's above me. I hope there's not, like, just a zombie standing somewhere when I dig a hole. And then he just falls in on my face. Because that wouldn't be fun. Nor would all my torches, like, just going kaput. So. Oh, no, needed that block. Nope, wrong pick. Oh, just that one? Okay. Oh, no, there's another one. Oh, hello. Man, I couldn't see that one down there. Would have missed those. How much iron do I have now? It's probably close to 3 stacks. Or, probably close to 2 stacks, I meant. Anyway, sorry about that, everybody. I don't know if you heard that in the background. It was my phone going off. Let me put it on silent to where it doesn't do that again. Ooh, okay, this could be important. My mistake. I'll be right back, everybody. I have to take this real fast. Alright, I'm back. It was only a short minute for me. But I'm probably going to end up getting more text messages. Although my phone shouldn't be nearly as loud this time. I did put it on silent. I'm just going to have to pay attention to make sure that if I do get text messages, I put my phone... Oh no, oh no. Oh no, okay. I only took out a few of my torches. I can deal with that. Alright, let's come on now. Jamona! Alright, I gotta build myself a way out of here, so... There we go, that'll be my way out. Now let me go back down here and relight it all up, because there's probably a bunch of stuff spawning down here now. Especially if it got down into the spawner. Yeah, see? Washed a couple things out, but the one on top stayed, so I guess that's really all I need, but I'm gonna put more there just to be safe. And then I will be walking up this. Sorry if this looks kind of crazy, everybody. Oh, ran into a wall. Alright. Up to the surface I go after I eat this mushroom soups. Oh, what's that? Is that... That's dirt. Oh, no! Alright. So that was kind of dangerous. Oh, it's nighttime? It is, isn't it? Okay. Snowy mountain. My house is that way. Let me mark this. Alright, got my skelly spawner all marked out. Now, why is there light right here? Okay. Now to go find my little hut. Dirt hut, here we are. Alright, well that wasn't a bad recording session, everybody. That was pretty good. I didn't even die. Probably the best one I've had yet. I didn't even die. Look at all that. Look at this hall. Alright, everybody, I'm gonna deal with all this and cook everything up and see what I got at the end of it, and I'll be back with you guys another day. Alright, impromptu recording. I was down in the cave and I was getting coal and I noticed there was a bunch of lava down here, so I've been pouring water on it and I don't want to find anything awesome without you guys here, so figured I would hit the record button real quick, just in case I find something good. I mean, I'm not sure if I will or not, but just in case, I wanted you guys to be here with me. Oh, hey, it just got kind of dark. And God forbid I find some diamond. I didn't want you guys to miss out. I'm not even going to try and get that iron over there in the corner. And I don't really need more redstone because, well, I got some out of a chest. A couple chests. Oh, there goes my cell phone. Took it off of silent, by the way. I wasn't planning on recording no more, but, you know, shit happens. So. Let's see what's this way. Doesn't look like I'm going to find much over here, huh? Oh, no. Don't let that just... If I have a chance to get it, I'm going to get it. The heck was that? I don't know. Maybe it was just smoke off that torch. I hear a slime. Oh, no! Oh, jeebus. Alright. Not trying to find that slime anymore. Alright, everybody. So there was nothing. Just figured I'd bring you guys in while I checked. I'll be back next time.